You didn't call me just now?
No.
I just got a deepfake call from you and Fatima.
Both of us? Well, that's gotta be Katya.
Whatever she's been planning, it's starting.
That means she's gonna build deepfakes on all of us. Kill Bride, Anna, SecNav, anybody.
Good news is she doesn't know our verbal codes. I said Sam Hanna, greatest partner in the world.
She didn't know the reply.
No.
Who would have thought you saying you love me would save my life?
All right, I'll talk to Fatima, get her to put our comms on a closed encrypted loop. We gotta know we're not talking to deepfakes.
It gets worse. She tried to lure me into our stakeout we've been having for Marshall Davis.
She knows about our case?
Apparently so.
That's scary. We've been on that stakeout for a long time. That means she was running surveillance on us.
If Katya wants us to go to the stakeout, I think we follow her lead.
Maybe we get lucky in this thing, huh?
Okay, let's set a meetup 3 blocks south of the stakeout on 4th Street in the alley between the blocks, all right?
See you there.